Before he was an entertainment icon, Dwayne Johnson was a college football standout signed by the legendary Calgary Stampeders.
Johnson, you're offside!
I'm not!
You are!
It didn't go well. Young Rock premieres March 15th on NBC.